Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan was started in 1939 mainly for Sanskrit language and preserving and nourishing Indian culture. This was the basic idea of Bapaji K. M. Munshi ji, who thought that before India becomes independent, we must make efforts to preserve our roots. So Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan was started before India became independent, mainly with the aim of strengthening Sanskrit studies and Sanskrit culture and Sanskrit atmosphere and Sanskrit samskaras in the people of India.